Oh yeah, we are back, y'all. Octius Gamer here. We are playing Devil May Cry 5. Last time we left off, we got pulverized by the boss. Just straight up beat up. And some unknown force came to our rescue.
Could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Well, that was instant.
Devil May Cry.
Dante, do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion. Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party. Yeah, I'm turning 18. Not a little kid.
Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Well, that's nice. I asked him a question, he didn't answer it, man. He just went away straight to a commercial. This goddamn bastard. What's up, guys? Let's go. So that's Dante from, I guess, the first games. It's like extremely late in the night, guys. I'm like supposed to go to bed right now, so one more. Party going on?
Did you find it?
Well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby.
Oh, they are partying. There's a party down there.
It's coming from the Clyphod's root. Rise. Gouge him. Gouge him. Gouge him.
Okay, that's a good start. My tummy's hurting, by the way. I think I sit long enough today. Oh, it's a flower. Time to lay down. What's up, guys? I heard there was a party in this area. Oh, shit. Gotta keep my eye on that thing over there. Slice them. Pierce world. Oh, he's landing. Oh, no. Where are your armors off, buddy? Ah, shit. Oh, shit. Swag, nigga. No wonder they had that muzzle on him, man. He had all these tentacles coming out of his mouth. Stretch my legs a little bit. Sorry, out of breath now. Just had to do a couple of push-ups. Get the blood circulating. Hold on now. We leave things down here, man. Good, we got them all. So let's go. Hey, what the? Oh, yeah, there you go. Get him. Got all the crystals, man. Yes.
Gouge.
Awesome, that's a bunch of bonus crystals right there. We was gonna let him just escape. Gouger. Why you can't land on these guys, huh? Gotta be careful, man. I'm over here, man. He was almost killed, for sure. Come on, no, don't be like that. Wow, dude, it's cheating, man. All right, I was going for that crystal, and they just let him hang in the air. So, oh, you. That would have been about two nuisance and my thorns on my bone. Let's get rid of all the air extras before we attack these guys. Why would you put yourself that low? It's like you're trying to cause yourself get in trouble. See that shit? Bastard.
Eradicate them all. gouge him.
Try it up.
May not my blood fail.
I'm wasting all of that on these two guys. Yeah, his gameplay is always 20 minutes or more. Because it's so chilled, you know? It look hectic, but trust me, if you play this game, you know playing as him is not too tedious. It's just a careful way of... His way is a careful way. He just stayed the way. Let everybody else do the work. I see they keep. I know. Yeah, what happened to the party that was going on here?
But the past is a bitter place for me.
Like I said, they keep teasing. Oh. They keep teasing us with Dante, but never let us play as him. Ah, shit. Get out of the way. It was the same thing that killed my bird earlier, so I know he's happy to come back and have revenge. Bird, falcon, hawk, whatever the hell he is, man. Oh shit. Hey, hold on, where the bird?
crush him.
I don't see the bird. What the hell? I jumped down here and he just disappeared. He better don't play me. Oh, there he is. Hopefully there was nothing else out there that I just leave alone. So if you don't see me, if I'm not too active talking, it's because it's late in the night and I am extremely sleepy. The small room, all you guys are in here.
Slice him.
Jump out the way. Man, that thing in the background is not on anybody inside. Go get him, guys. I saw you. Almost there. Are we doing good? I'm just trying to see what is the boss at the end of this.
If we had the Devil Sword Sparta, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Yeah, we. I'm good. I love these orbs, man. Oh no. Who's it? Is it the? Yes, it's this lady. And there's a wall full of them too. It's not good. Shit.
your throne. Reconquer yourself.
Good job, good job. Hey, you don't get in the... Why you guys are getting in the way of me, this scissors lady, man? Huh? Get in there. Yeah. Let me get a piece of that action also, man. Don't play with me, man. Are you gonna get up? Thank you. You play too much, man. You don't usually agree. Oh, there we go.
To see a world in a grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand and eternity in an hour.
Not sure why do you need to read, but I didn't do that in several gameplays. I just thought I took a read just now. See if it works. Let's see who comes to the rescue, because I don't think by then the girl in the car was an ally as yet.
All right, Missy, you're on.
Keep squawking, little chick.
No, she is there. So it's safe to say these things that he be summoning is not actually his actual friends. Cause he tried to take his cane just now. And
right. There's no such thing as too prepared.
Too prepared.